Hi friend, today I showed you the how to fitted the belt idler pulley in the Komatsu engine. So I have showed you the live video of the same. This is the idler pulley. For this idler pulley used only for the charging alternator, because charging alternator also having one belt tensioner unit is also fitted. So this belt will be moving through the for the charging alternator as well as idler pulley. So this is supporting the belt for the charging alternator, and belt tensioner will be tensioned on the belt of the charging alternator. This is the process for the fitment of the idler pulley. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends, colleagues and technicians for the knowledge.